MrBeast has cured blindness in 1,000 people by providing cataract surgery. Let's focus in. Like he says in the video, 50% of the blindness in the world could be cured by a 10-minute cataract surgery. In fact, cataracts is the leading cause of preventable blindness in the world. In fact, it's the leading cause of vision loss in the United States. Now, luckily in the United States and other countries, we have the privilege and access to cataract surgery. In fact, in the United States, it's one of the most common surgeries performed and one of the most successful surgeries performed. But even with that, there are still a lot of people in the United States and around the world that don't have access to cataract surgery. So what exactly is a cataract? In everybody's eyes, right behind the color part of the eye, the iris, we have something called the crystalline lens, and this helps focus the light to the back of her eye, and this is where cataracts develop. Over time, this lens tends to get more cloudy and thicker, causing a decrease in vision and eventually blindness. Usually with cataract surgery involves dilating the pupil. You can actually see that in some of the people in MrBeast's video. They have large black dilated pupils. And then there's small incisions made into the eye. Small instrument goes in there and actually breaks up that crystalline lens into small pieces. Those pieces get vacuumed out, and then they put a clear artificial lens in its place. Now there's an extra bonus here. They can actually put a prescription, a glasses prescription, in that artificial lens they're putting in your eye. So it's a win-win scenario. They get rid of that cloudy cataract obstruction of their vision, and then they also get clearer vision by having their prescription inside their eye, lessening the dependency of glasses. Now, a lot of times we associate cataracts with an age-related condition, and most of the time it is, as that crystalline lens does cloud over time. But there are many different types of cataracts that can affect you in all ages. It can be babies, toddlers, children, teenagers. And they can be associated with many different types of things, some systemic conditions like diabetes, certain medications, as well as genetics. In fact, you can actually be born with cataracts called congenital cataracts. And in the video with MrBeast, he does highlight a couple of people, younger men, that actually have cataracts, congenital cataracts that they were born with. Now, in their case, the reason why it might be a little bit tricky knowing the outcome of cataract surgery is when you're born with a cataract, it could develop something called deprivation amblyopia. If you have severe clouding of that lens, it blocks any light or focus light getting into the eye. And when you're born and you don't have any clear vision getting into the eye, it can severely hinder development of that eye. So when that person is finally able to get cataract surgery, the unknown answer to the question is how well will they see after that cataract is out of their eye. That's why they said in that video with that one young man, there's a 50% chance that it could not be a successful surgery because they didn't know how well that person would see once that cataract was gone. So I actually thought it was really neat that MrBeast did highlight those two cases in that video to show you that cataracts really can affect all ages. Cataracts are something that every doctor deals with nearly every day in the clinic. So I actually think it was amazing that MrBeast did this video, and I would encourage you to support him further in this sight restoring work. To learn more how you can help, check out the description below how you can help fight against preventable blindness.